This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. In life, there are some times when a person may feel all alone, as if no one really cares. Even Jesus experienced this on the cross when he said, "My God, Father, hast thou forsaken me?" Yet a few moments later came the words, "My God, Father, how thou hast glorified me." And upon that the words, "It is finished." In what is becoming an uncaring and an unfeeling world to many people, a person may ask themselves, does anyone really care? You see, it is in the attitude of many companies, their employees, world leaders or would-be leaders. Yes, and even in religion many times. In a metaphysical and mystical sense, yes, there is good, and thus real caring in the greater majority of people, if you can get past their surface personal ego level of assumed identity. Getting past the personal ego eventually leads to ultimate goodness, love, and thus caring in the finding of God's presence. The magnificence of creation is that the creative consciousness spirit, or God, cares for every one of its creations. The ultimate purpose everyone is here for is to be an individualized expression of God's presence. The individualized expression in metaphysical semantics is one's soul's purpose for incarnating in this lifetime. You see, that's why God cares, because God wishes to express through you some uniqueness of universal consciousness spirit. So God does indeed care about you. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to that very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that if there is at any time when I or anyone else seems to feel that no one cares, let it be a realization that indeed the presence of God living within oneself does care, for each and every human being is an individualized expression of God's presence, seeking to express some uniqueness of God's consciousness and spirit in human form. Therefore, God cares, because God dwelling in each and every one of us, seeks to express through us that we may do good works and thus glorify, as the Bible says, the presence of God that is within us, that they may see your good works and thus glorify God's presence. With this in your thoughts, let us turn to God's presence. And the best way to turn to that caring presence within yourself is to rid yourself of the obstacle to that presence, that part of you that feels that perhaps at times no one cares. the personal ego level of the mind. And so let us turn over that personal ego by saying to yourself, I release my personal ego, will, and identity over to the true identity that is my soul identity, God's purpose for individualizing in me, God's soul's purpose for my existence in this lifetime. And as I do each and every day, turn over my personal ego and its will to God's presence and will within myself, I sense and feel increasingly the real truth that the universe, God's presence, indeed cares for me and cares for everyone that would turn to feel the love, the peace, and the beauty that comes from God's caring presence within. For this realization, this day or any day, we give thanks, we let it be so, and so it is. From Ego to God Consciousness is the subject of my current weekly complimentary video broadcast, having begun on Sunday, September 30th, and continuing through for an entire week. Available on a complimentary basis 24/7 on universityonline.tv. Be certain to watch this week's subject, which ties in beautifully with today's mini consultation. And let others know about our complimentary weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Our complimentary weekly videos contain deep spiritual insights, realities, and spiritual self-help of a higher nature. They're also available on universityonline.tv on smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. So whether you're at your computer at home or wherever you are, we can be there with you. Thank you for clicking on today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and prove the caring love that God has for you by turning inward to God's presence. And may God bless those you love today and this eternal moment of